the theme that's the most prevalent and that struck me the most was the theme of female power, which is expressed in multiple ways in this movie, starting with the fact that all the actors are female. The only significant male role in the movie is also played by a woman.
Here, do you have a base sheet?
It really feels like someone discovered this movie sitting, you know, like in a vault from the 1970s that nobody had ever seen before, and just sort of took it out and brought it to audiences today.
So how did you feel? Are you going to adapt?
Yes.